back to the e-learning classes. Now this is our revision time. So today we will do true false. Okay, chapter number 2, my body. So see the board. Write true or false. Number 1, our body is a non-living machine. So this is false. So write down false. Next, number 2, lungs help us to breathe. This is true. So T R U E. Next, number 3, stomach is our internal organs. This is true. T R U E. Next, number 4, the food we eat goes to the stomach. So this is also true. So answer is true. T R U E. Next, number 5, eyes are our sense organ. So this is true. T R U E. Next, number 6, leg is our internal organ. This is false because leg is our external organ. So this is false. Next, number 7, skin helps me to feel. This is true. Next, number 8, we have 6 sense organs. This is false because we have 5 sense organs. Next, number 9, kidneys help us to remove waste from the body. It is also true. So T R U E. And the last one is number 10. Nose helps me to hear. This is false because nose helps us to smell. Okay. So this is false. Okay. So I repeat again. Number 1, write true or false. Number 1, our body is a non-living machine. False. Number 2, lungs help us to breathe. This is true. Number 3, stomach is our internal organs. This is true. Number 4, the food we eat goes to the stomach. This is true. Next, number 5, eyes are our sense organ. This is true. Number 6, leg is our internal organ. This is false. Number 7, skin helps me to feel. This is true. And number 8, we have 6 sense organs. This is false. Number 9, kidneys help us to remove waste from the body. This is true. And number 10, nose helps me to hear. This is false. Okay, so write down in your copy, write true and false, and submit in the homework page. Okay.